Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind for the Sega Saturn. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, continuing Act 1. And I think every time I get to get this little synopsis, yeah, summary screen, sure. Jonathan's ex-wife, Lorraine, requests he look for her husband, Kenzo Hojo, but shortly after is murdered by an unknown assailant. Jonathan returns to Beyond, taking the four capsules and the leaf he got from Lorraine with him. Having obtained Ed's help, Jonathan now begins his investigation. Ed shows Jonathan around BCP for the time being. So we have one area left to look at, so I'm not looking forward to it. Alright, what I want to do... I want to put it to default. I think it moves too quick to get a bead on something when we're shooting. Because now we're going to the shooting range. See you later.
すごい地球なまりだ。安心するよ。 ヨンズは冷徹に話すからな。地球のように流暢なアクセントがない。ここがBCPの射撃訓練場だ。BCPでは週2回の射撃訓練が義務付けられている。イヤープロテクターはその壁にかけてある。実弾を使うんでかなりの音になるんだ。
俺も使っていいのか？
構わんだろう。 税関で銃の登録はしてるんだろ？ああ、登録は済ませた。弾のライフリングまでな。あの右の端末を使えば訓練プログラムが始まる。現れる満ターゲットの命中率と命中箇所が分かる仕組みになっている。ただし、このプログラムは無反動銃、つまりリフトガン用に設定されているからな。リフトガンはいかにロックオンするかが問題なんだ。 実行プログラムはターゲットモード、トレーニングモード、コンバットモードの計3モードが用意されている。それぞれ様々な状況を想定した特徴のあるプログラムが取り入れられている。昔ながらのメカトロニクスと最先端の立体映像、エレクトロニクスを駆使している。それじゃあ
VR なのか？いや、実戦に近づけるために
VR は使っていない。銃も実弾を使う。 安全性の追求だけでは訓練にはならない。軍でも銃の訓練に VR を採用していないのと同じだ。ここでは撃てば現実に風穴が開く。見た目は少し古い感じを受けると思うが、そこいらのバーチャルリアリティとは違う。そこのインテリジェントターミナルで選択すれば作動する。Okay,
I let you. Yeah, I'm gonna stink at this. Ed says, those are ear protectors. You should wear them when you practice. The noise adds up. You'll damage your ears. More bang for your buck than VR, Jonathan says. They're ear protectors. Alright, wear them. On they go. Smart choice, Ed says. The walls here are reinforced with chobem plates, Ed says. Just so you know, fire at any of the walls during practice and your gun will reload automatically. Oh, really? The walls have special sensors in them that link directly to your gun, even your recoil. In addition to the reinforcement, the walls are soundproof, too. I'm just trying to look at this thing that we hang our headphones on. But no. That's a table for placing your gun or ammo. It's the booth's table. This is part of the trainer. You select a program with this. Use this to start one of the programs. Different parts. Yeah, this is what I practiced with after last episode off-screen. Trying to get a little better, and I Still stunk. Adjust, we can't use because we need the light gun or the virtual gun. I tried to get the mouse working with SSF, this emulator. It detects it, the program itself. You can, you know, choose buttons and stuff. You know, press left mouse button, press right, press middle. But in the game, it doesn't move at all, so what can you do? Then I could really own, but yeah, there's no owning. No owning to be happening. So I guess if you press X, this goes back. I didn't try pressing that. Okay, so I guess that's not available right now. I'm not gonna play all these, because I'm gonna stink at them. Okay. The first thing goes back. It's a straight line. Yeah, I didn't move up and down. And I'm still gonna be on the bottom. 40 out of 100 points. It's better than I was doing. I guess practice makes perfect anyway. Oh, where's our results? So what do you think? Not a bad setup, huh? Okay, let's take a look. That was target modes. I guess we're gonna see the results now. Circle target. This is a common type of target. I think you've gotten worse. I'm sure you can do better than that. Maybe. I suppose you do tend to be more critical when it's someone's first time. Practice makes perfect. In target mode, you need to keep an eye on how much time you've got left. Okay, so it's time. Okay, especially if you're setting up each shot individually. You can't fire any remaining rounds once time's run out. The more shots you've landed, the higher your score will be. How do I see? Easy to use, ain't it? Oh, I can't see my high score against other people. Alright, so I'll select this target. So dramatic. I like lining it up, I don't know why. So it's timed, so gotta shoot more often. That was quick. We did more horribly. Got a feel for it? Not really. That was target modes, man target. That was pathetic, Jonathan. How'd you ever become a police knot with that aim? I don't know, maybe it's my good looks. I'm just a little rusty, that's all. This is what happens when you go through life making excuses for yourself. Oh god. Like, you should talk, you were asleep. Maybe it makes you feel better, Ed. In target mode, you need to keep an eye on how much time you got left, etc. That goes without saying, yet you said it twice. Use. Alright, so we're gonna go out of target into training, I think. Training mode. Let's not do level 2. There we go. Oh, that was horrible. You gotta go fast though, you know? How'd I go diagonal? should have reloaded there.
Reload.
I know. Getting fancy now. Horrible. Really hard to control this cursor, guys. In case you were wondering. It's janky. I completely missed one time. You see how fast that one went? If I miss, that's one of the ones went off the screen. Okay. 83% hit rate. Score 140. Is that total score 110? Is that because I missed 3? I would think so, right? I guess 10. 10 points each. Here are the results from your third round. That was training mode's circle target. What the hell was that? That was a terrible score. It may have been your first time, but you still should have gotten a higher score than that. This is damn cursor, Ed. It's good that you don't have many misses.
なかなかやるね、ジョナサン.
Well, that was pretty good. Which one?
僕が見本を見せてやろう.
デイブか? 珍しいな.
Oh.
お前がここに来るとは.
Dave's here?
にぎやかなんでね. トレーニングモードのレベル 1 か. 楽勝だ.
Yeah, he's gonna completely own us. Just for the record, guys, he's moving that, not me. I'm just sitting here. Maybe we need to slow down the cursor even more. Coin shot? Aren't you supposed to go for the green? Then you get a better score then? He's purposely aiming for like the elbow and he's reloading every round, I guess. Yeah. Well, not now, but. Getting faster now. He is, by the way. just loves hitting those elbows. He just beat us, though. Not by that much, either.
Hitoa kurosazu, saishougen no damage de taiho surukoto ga juyou sa.
What happened to don't use your weapon unless you're willing, ready to kill? Don't go for injuring shots, isn't that what they say with the FBI? You don't need my help, right? Can I? Wait. I wanted to change the cursor speed. Hey, hold on. It's a very lonely sound. What, change your mind? No, I just gotta mess with something. Try this. See how slow. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get to the target. I don't think this is going to be an improvement, but I'll try it. I mean, it'll allow for greater precision, but it's of course it's slower. I'll do this one now. It seems faster now, doesn't it? It's like I can't. Zoom in. Look how fast it is. I don't think the cursor speed it affects. I don't think the cursor speed affects the shooting at all. Oh, I missed. Reload. I lost one, didn't I? Yep, I lost one. Yeah, not a good time to reload. Missed. Crotch shots. That's a good one. Damn, I missed. Wait. Got him. Damn, I missed one. I'm gonna try not to miss one, but I'm gonna miss this one. Nope. This is gonna be hard with this. These shooting sections. Back here! Damn it! I think I did worse this time. Ooh, I look like I got 10 wear on that one. 128. Well, I beat. What's his name? Dave? Come on, I beat him! You need to work more on lowering your misses, I know. Here's a hint for training mode. You should aim for the target's green area. No kidding. The green area is worth 10 points. The other areas are worth between 1 and 5 points. But the man target, the middle of the chest, is worth 10 points. The rest of the chest and the head are worth 5 points. shoulders and the hips are worth 4 points. The right arm and both the legs are worth 3 points. The left arm's 2 points, where everywhere else is 1 point. Well, Dave did do better than me because he was purposefully going for the elbows and knees, or thighs, I'm not sure. Look like a couple crotch shots, too. You don't need my help, right? Oh, can't shoot my gun for me. Let's try this last one. I don't even know what this is. Oh, I'm on 2. Let me switch to 1. There we go. Probably did worse because I was playing on 2. I don't remember it being selected there. These are smaller targets. Damn it, I can't! It's going past it. Yeah, that's how I missed. I can't adjust the speed at all. Oh, reload! Yep, missed it because I had to reload. Horrible. This one's harder. They're smaller. Smaller targets. I go right past them. Damn it. This is that, and that's that. So that's as much play as we have got. Way too much play. Hey, I shot that. Hey! I got it at the end. Oh, god damn it. This is the hardest one. Damn you! Oh, I don't like these. If I move it up, I'm gonna not hit it at all. I can't. Damn you! Never playing this one again. Stay with the regular targets and the man targets. I'm surprised I got that. Yeah, tell me it's pathetic. Look at all the misses. I got a bunch of tens though. Only 100 points. Hit rate just barely above half. Wow. Mini circle target. Yeah. I raised my misses. I thought you meant the other way around. Alright, so let's go into combat. So, see, this is slower because this is, I can't do it here, but this is the cursor speed. Unfortunately, the cursor speed setting does not change your setting in the shooting segments. same kind of... Now this is what I practiced on. When it starts to wiggle like that, that means it's about to go away. Right in the head. And I think they start moving in a little while. Oh, shouldn't have moved. They're not so small as the friggin' circles. I lost that one. Oh damn, and I lost that one, because I had to reload. I lost two, didn't I? Cost me dearly. Can't. Damn it. Oh, they're shooting me, that's what it is. Hit rate 97%, 805 points. Isn't that good? That was your first time in combat mode. Man, with this level, I'm embarrassed to say we were both police knots. I guess it wasn't good. Alright, so I might as well change cursor speed back, because it doesn't... It's not affecting what I want it to affect. We'll put it back to wait. Fastest. Should I try one more? Can't believe we'll have a whole episode of this, of just this. Combat mode. Oh, so it's all just one then. So I wonder what's supposed to be here. I'm gonna air that later, it's just... We have to have... Should I try normal? They're more apart. I missed that one. Oh, he's shooting me. They are shooting me. Oh, they turn to the side now. Missed that one. That was quick. No surprising we didn't do as good in the medium difficulty. You've been going at it for a little while now. You still got a long way to go with shooting like that. You gotta get past at least level 25. Come on. Level 25. These levels are just practice stages. The target's movements will start to change after these levels. Be ready for it. Shooting the white area of a criminal target will get you 1 point, while shooting the person itself will get you 5 points. Shooting a civilian will count as a miss. Which one's a civilian? Were some of them civilians? I don't think so. And I guess after this we'll kick back and just read some glossary entries. I want to try this one more time. Level 1. I don't know, he's talking about level 25. I can't even handle level 2 or 1. Let's try one more time for this. That wasn't a 10, was it? I think that might have been. Right in the groin. Because I can adjust it higher. Oh, I could have... There we go. Almost missed that one. Oh, I missed that one? Damn it. I was ready for you. I must have done a little better that time. Look, I've got a 10 there. Look at that, 4 tens. I missed one. 173 points. Come on, say something other than I'm pathetic. Thanks. At least I don't have many misses. You have to watch where you're hitting the targets. I know, stupid cursor. Want to use the mouse. I think the analysis should be done by now. Okay. So, I do want to really see the analysis, so I think we're going to go to the, back to forensic next episode. And we have those glossary entries coming up, so if you guys don't want to hear me, you know, reading aloud endless entries, you can just skip those entries, and so if you're watching this currently, you'll have to wait a few days, I guess. It's going to take me a while to read through all this crap, plus to keep adding stuff, but after that I should be able to keep up, I think. There shouldn't be too many more, you know, definitions added as opposed to the very beginning of the game where we're learning all this stuff. So thanks so much for watching. See you next time. I can't believe I just had the whole episode just doing this, and it's laughable, but like to see you do better. Maybe, probably with an actual Saturn. Maybe. Saturn actually does come, well, did come with a mouse. And I think a keyboard as well. I think, so you can play Phantasy Star online. So, thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, guys, and always seek adventure.